So, how did you come to AK Clinics?
I check online and check all the reviews, and one of my dad's friends, a friend, he did it, and we call him and he answered him, and it's very good, and it's been 6 years ago. So that made me to come here, and I called Dipti, and she's very helpful, and she contacted me through WhatsApp, and it's very quick. So she already explained me all the formalities and whatever, anything, so I understand, and then I came here and just booked the appointment and done the surgery, and it's good, and all the staff is very good and helpful, and tell all the step by step the things what they're doing, so, and give the instructions.
And anything regarding the surgery, during the surgery, were you properly informed about all the steps?
Yeah, they already inform. Every person is very helpful and inform all what they're doing.
Mm-hmm.
And they tell everything, like, no, you feel a little bit pain, and then after that it's okay, and that's what happened.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's all the things are true what they tell before the surgery.
And were there any surprises for you, like you had come from far abroad, and like were there any surprises in terms of you know, whatever was committed to you and was not done?
No, there was nothing like that. It was everything, whatever I heard from Ditti and all the other staff, it's everything same. No surprises.
And how was your post-operative period?
It was good. I didn't have any swelling at all.
Mm-hmm.
And I have no problems after that.
Mm-hmm. And so today you have come for cleaning, I think.
Yeah, I did came for cleaning, and it's done already. Mm-hmm. And I'm feeling great because I touched my hair, transplanted hair actually. And they took some 200 grafts from my chest, and it's all healed up.
Mm-hmm.
I have no problem with this too.
Mm-hmm.